We are gonna do a charity race. Each hour will be drawn in random. There will be 10 races. The winner will receive $1,000 for each race. And the child with the most money will win an additional $10,000. If two or more players are tied with the most winnings, they will have a tiebreaker. And the child who wins the race or has the best standing will win the money. So, the eight child who will be participating in this race are... D, Nina, Rachel, Julia, Vince, Jordan Air, Michael, and Carly! This is the first race! Everyone is on the clock, let's have a challenge! Who will get the first check worth $1,000? Michael's at number 1, Carly's at number 2, Julia's at number 3, Jordan is at number 4, Dean's at number 5, Rachel's at number 6, Vince's at number 7, and Nina is at number 8. Rachel wins the first check worth $1,000. Vince comes across second, followed by Carly. Jordan is in fourth. And that will do it. So Rachel got the first check. We'll be right back with race number 2. Don't go away. Welcome back to our Chao Racing charity race. 8 Chao are competing for their respective charities. Dean is playing for the St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. Nina is playing for the Ronald McDonald House. Rachel, who just won $1,000, is donating her money to the Chase Community Giving. Julia is playing for Autism Feeds. Vince is playing for Feeding America. Jordan Aaron is playing for Rebuilding Together. Michael is playing for the American Red Cross. And the lovely Carly Hartman is playing for the Pink Ribbon. Get ready for the next race. Everyone is on the clock. Let's have a chow race. Competition is heating up. Chloe takes the lead, followed by Jordan Air. Now Jordan Air takes the lead. And now Nina. And Nina's going for the water. Michael, who can you lose in hang time? Vince needs a lot of catching up to do. Here comes number 7. Vince trying to stay alive. Here comes Vince! What will you do? And it looks like the next $1,000 is going to be given away to... Michael! For the American Red Cross! So Michael gets $1,000 for the American Red Cross! Well done, Michael! Alright, so Rachel and Michael have one win each. Find out who wins more right after this. Alright, welcome back. Now so far, Rachel and Michael each have $1,000. Rachel is donating her money to the Jays Community Giving, and Michael is donating his money to the American Red Cross, which is a very long-living foundation indeed. Alright, here are the eight players. Dean, Nina, Rachel, Julia, Vince, Jordanaire, Michael, and the lovely ChaoEmperor! Get ready for race 3! Everyone is all set, and on the clock, let's have a challenge! Who will get $1,000 in this race? It's a tight matchup between Rachel and Michael. Nina moves up to the top spot. They're approaching the wall. He's so smart! And they're climbing up the wall! Nina in first place, followed by Vince and Carly. Nina is running away from the competition, folks! Here comes number 3! Which happens to be Jordanaire! Rachel's in last place! Can he catch up? Now Carly gets the turn! Look at how fast Carly goes! She's the fastest swimmer on the universe! Now Dean will get to do some hang time! And here comes Carly! Tailgating Nina! Nina wins $1,000 for the Warren McDonald House! That's followed by Jordanaire and the lovely Carly Hoffman! Dean is at 4th, Rachel's in 5th, Michael's in 6th, Vince is at 7th, and Julia is last place. Folks, we'll be right back with more of the charity race. Do not go away! And we are rolling again! Welcome back to the Chao Racing Charity Race! And here on the eight, Chao, Dean, Nina, Rachel, Julia, Vince, Jordanaire, Michael, and the lovely Carly Hartman, ready to win more money for their respective charities. This is race number 4. Everyone is on the clock. Let's have a Chao race. And Julia's leaving the competition behind! Ooh, this one is pretty close! Who will get another $1,000? Competition is pretty close. Who's gonna get it? I have a hunch it's gonna be Julia who gets $1,000. Julia receives $1,000 for autism feats. Because we love to cure autism for our children. Alright, so Julia won $1,000 for autism feats. We'll be right back with race number 5, right after this. Alright, It is time for race number 5, and it will be held on the Emerald Course. Here on the inch out, Dee, Nina, Rachel, Julia, Vince, Jordan Air, Michael, and the lovely Chloe Hartman. Ready to earn money for the charities. This is race number 5. Everyone is on the clock. Let's have a Chao Race. Michael and Jordan Air are having the edge so far. Approaching the trees. It's anybody's game, and Jordan Air takes the lead. He's shaking the tree. Jordan Air is taking the rest.
Come on!
Everyone is dancing. The lovely Chloe Hartman is, well, no, Michael is in the lead. Let's highlight to Nina. She wants to win $9,000 for the Wild McDonald House. Here comes Skyway. Spinning down the line. Julia trying to stay alive! Number 8! It's a close battle between Michael, Jordan Air, and Howie for the lead!
Hurry!
Rachel needs some serious catching up to do! Here she goes again. Not nearly enough. She's still in last place. She will be one more speed boost before she can stay alive.
Come on.
Julia gets it. And Rachel and Dean is now in last place. Trying to stay alive. Dennis is all pumped up for each and every race he enters.
Hurry!
Rachel will get into some hang time. And a climbing up the wall. Michael is currently in the lead, followed by the lovely Chloe Hartman, and a battle preferred between Julia and Jordan Air. Meanwhile, Rachel trying to catch up to the entire game. They're swimming for dear life as we head back to Julia. I have a feeling Chloe might have the advantage because she's the best swimmer. Close one! And the winner is Michael! Michael receives the number $1,000 won the American Red Cross. And that's followed by Jordan Air, Julia, and Chloe. Rachel takes 5th, Nina takes 6th. Finch takes 7th, and Dean is disappointed in last place as he takes a rest and just finishes. We'll be right back for the second half of the Charlie's Sing Charity Race. See you then! It is time now for the second half of the Charlie's Sing Charity Race. In the first half, Michael is in the lead with $2,000, and Nina, Rachel, and Julia have $1,000 each. Here are Nina, 8 stars. Nina, Rachel, Julia, Vince, Julia, Michael, and Chloe Hartman. Base number 6 is about to get on the way. Everyone is on the clock. Let's have a Chao Race. Here we go. Who's gonna get them $1,000 for the charity? We're back with Race 7 of the Chao Race and Charity Race. Here are the 8 superstars.
Dean, Nina, Rachel, Julia, Vince, Jordan, Michael, and the lovely Chloe Hartman.
This race will be held at the Amethyst course. Get ready for round 7. And go off! Quest for another $1,000 online. And don't forget that the winner of this week's charity race with the most wins will earn $10,000 as a bonus. Ooh, the competition is heating up. Rachel won the opening toss. Not too far behind. Let's check the action. Vince is playing the trumpet. And is off. Here comes Steve. Now has $2,000 as we head into race number 8 on the Sapphire course. It's Dean, Nina, Rachel, Julia, Vince, Jordan, Michael, and the lovely Chloe Hartman for the charity race. Everyone's ready. Let's have a Chao Race! This is just a reminder that in the event of a tie, each child will participate in the tiebreaker race, and the one who has less standing will win the money.
This way!
Vince takes the opening toss! Walk. most won. It's between Michael and Nino. One win. Come on, we look at it in some hang time. Moves up into the top three. There she goes. Swimming like a bullet. Here comes Rachel. They're swimming for the finish line as we head over to Vince. Charity race, who's gonna get the $10,000 bonus check? Race number 9 is held at the Ruby course, and the eight child participating are Dee, Nina, Rachel, Julia, Vince, Jordan, Michael, and Kelly. Round 9 is in the air, everyone is on the clock. Let's have a Chao Race! And, I don't know what. Okay, they're off! And Kelly takes the lead! As he takes the lead. Who's in the cross of end grind first?
Come on.
It's gonna be the lovely Kali Hoffman, the strongest child in the Chao Racing universe, one and answered by Kali. So Kali wins $1,000 for Pink Ribbon. One race left. Who's gonna get the win? Find out right after this. It's the final race of the Chao Racing Charity Race event. It's played on the Emerald Course. And the eight superstars participating in this race are Dee, Nina, Rachel, Julia, Mix, Jordanair, Michael, and the lovely Howie Hoffman. It's anybody's game in the final race. Everyone is on the clock. Let's have a Chao Race! This one's gonna be a close one as they're heading for the trees. Now, the fastest factor on this lap is 2 minutes and 17.93 seconds by Lovely Colin Hoffman. That's incredibly fast! Boy, fast, it's gone. Jordan Air won the opening toss. Nina, we're getting to do some hang time. Michael is up and running. Dean and Nina playing the trumpets. And here comes Vince. Dean is up next. Oh, what would a Chao Race do about the lovely Kai Hoffman?
Woo!
7 takes a turn. And Chaquan wins it! Meanwhile, Julia is safe at second. Next week for more of Charity Race. Goodbye, everybody. So long.